No. And she followed him into his room. At some point, he demanded sex, which she refused. It was a struggle. At that time, he stabbed her in the stomach. She was able to escape from the room when the suspect.